time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Dad?
Here we go.
Daddy? What was that? There's his phone.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh my God.
Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on. Okay.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's one.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. I'm sorry.
Hello to my one viewer in the stream. Welcome aboard.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First, they're saying.
Feel free to comment. I have to be quiet tonight. The wife is already in bed.
Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. Fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Shit.
Tommy!
Holy shit! Just happened.
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, sorry.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us, Annie.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Here, baby. Come here. Come on. Give me your hand.
Hurts.
How bad?
Bad.
We're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe.
Come on, baby. No, hold on tight.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Go,
get your ass close, honey.
Keep running!
Go and look safe.
Why are they doing that?
Keep looking at me, baby. We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
We're almost there, baby.
No!
They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find your way out of here! Come on! Joel! Move it!
Hey, Cookie Monster, good to see you again. I'm doing good. I'm half drunk.
I cannot run him!
I'm just gonna go through this and have some fun.
Danny, we can't leave him!
I can't talk too loud tonight. The wife is already in bed.
We're almost there.
So, hopefully we will not encounter the same glitches that we encountered last night. Welcome to the stream, my man. We are into Boston pretty quickly.
The checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Oh, you're half drunk too, eh? That's what I like to hear.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
Yeah, that glitch last night was pretty crazy. But I think I figured a way around it so it doesn't happen again this time. Hopefully. Or I could just be wasting 3 hours. Who knows? No, I'm high as shit. Not drunk. Yeah, I wish I could get high. Smoke some good dope. But I can't be doing that no more. Not for another couple of years, anyways.
That just means more people are sneaking.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static. Too late.
Just play it cool. Just play it cool. I'm getting ready to go back into the military, so I can't be smoking dope right now.
What's your business here?
Got the day off.
Gotta stay sober.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Yep, that's it. Getting ready to start a new job.
Looks like the coast is clear. Come on.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I was in the military.
We're gonna close all the checkpoints.
8 years.
We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Getting ready to go back in.
You see that shit?
I was there.
Hopefully.
Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert.
Still waiting on word from the recruiter.
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene?
Yeah, I don't have too much longer. Hopefully I'll be able to retire in my early 40s and I can smoke all the weed I want after that, right?
You stay out of trouble, right? Military's gonna be
out for soon. Do what I
want to
do.
See you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
Yeah, it's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
What about you, man? What do you do for a living?
Take it easy out there.
You in school or do you work or what? Thanks for your service, man.
God,
my best
crazy.
Friend is in the army. He's in Hawaii.
For a way down here.
Where is he at? Is he at Tripler? Is he at Pearl Harbor? Or is he at Hickam? Or where is he?
Let's grab our gear.
Schofield Barracks?
Shots count.
Okay. Kooky Monster is a girl. I will remember that. I'll try to remember that. Schofield Barracks, I remember, is where most of the army was on Oahu.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
If he's in Hawaii.
You ready?
Or if your friend is a boy or a girl.
Come on.
I don't know where he is. I would have to ask. His name is Zach. He'll know what you mean. My brother was in the army. I was in the Marines.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That's a trick question.
But I was deployed. Well, I wasn't deployed, but I was stationed in Hawaii.
It's got to be around here somewhere.
For about 2.5 years of my contract.
Got it.
Great,
yeah.
Bring it over.
Once you get sent to Hawaii, you pretty much stay there, unless your contract ends, and then maybe you could go somewhere else.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
Yeah, I really enjoyed Hawaii. Really. Hawaii was very nice.
Down through here. Robert still got our guns?
For his sake. He better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy
it's
to
a great
unload.
Place to retire,
look,
too, I've heard.
Of course.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
I'd like to go back there. I always worry about our veterans.
Should be able to fit through here.
No matter who they are or where they're fishing.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling
apart.
Be careful.
Do you know what Zach's job is? Do you know what he does? What is his MOS?
Easy.
She's up.
Watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Come back.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh.
Why is pretty safe though. Hawaii is pretty safe. Shouldn't worry about it too much. What the hell? Why are we glitching here? Oh my god, it glitches again. What the hell?
We're here.
Why did it glitch?
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
What the shit? Is the whole game gonna be fucking broken now? I don't know, man.
Here, pass it to me.
I think the game is broken since last night.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
I've already got it downloaded onto the system. Yeah. Honey, go back to sleep. It's like 11:40 something. You should be asleep right now. Good night. I already have the game downloaded. I'm not gonna rent a copy of it.
Come on.
But if all these prompts are broken, then I'm never going to be able to beat the game.
Shut it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Yep. Good night.
Hey, Tess.
Bradley, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay.
You touch it, you buy it.
You get all the
It's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Hey, you better block. Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together.
What
go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Yeah, I wish I could figure out this glitch, too. All these different glitches we've been having lately I've never seen before. I don't know what's going wrong with this game. Maybe the save state is corrupted. Something's going wrong.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere
go for it.
Without Robert.
Bitch, yeah, just go to twitch.com and follow him. And get your dumb or her. Ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Motherfucker!
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. All right, come on.
Good night. Awesome. Glad to have the follow, man. Lady, my man. My main lady. Call everyone man.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Get him!
Let's search the area.
Hello.
Hey, we call it a crate from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. Getting close to the
Oh man, this is gonna be bad.
Should have brought more people.
They just slowed us down.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, Higbee of Pwned. You told me last night. Or maybe you're telling Colin B.
There's our boy.
I see.
That cocky son.
Hello.
Let's go wrap this up.
Hello to the fourth viewer.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot.
Yeah, contacts in the north, contacts in the south.
Be careful.
Talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Free gun.
Robert!
Come on, he ran in here.
almost got him.
We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move.
You gotta move.
Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Here we go.
We need to get to that door.
Yeah, I know.
Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now. How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
Get out.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization.
The hell are we smuggling?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Down here. Won't keep up. There. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? We haven't got along a long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not...
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Well, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you through them in a few hours. So, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
I'm actually outside.
Up this way. I hear him up ahead. Spotted us yet. Let's go around. Through here. Come on. Tess, you got any idea which way? Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here. Whoa, 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 where are you now? Jesus.
Gather up. Call him back. Return to the wall. You heard the man. We're going up. Let's go, let's go.
Come on. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we asleep?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess?
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They sound like bats?
Like
that.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on. This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Thank you.
got away through.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Okay, that's enough smoke.
All right.
See? Doing all right?
Brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Stay sharp.
I got it.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building.
Thank you.
soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Careful with the truck.
All right. Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Find out.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess? Stand back. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim. Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me. I'm glad Marlene hired you guys. What do you mean? I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks. Yeah, sure thing.
Upstairs. You can probably get out from there.
Keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Stop that.
I got this.
Your head down.
Place is empty.
I'll check out this area. Check over there.
I got it.
Faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just, I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
God damn it. Still does it right there. Regardless. There you go.
From the other side.
Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, you just open it, okay? Nothing else.
It's your thing.
Easy, easy.
Let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell is that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine. Use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen.
All right.
Bill ain't exactly the most of individuals.
Oh,
so when we get there, you let me
awesome.
Do the talking. You understand? Well,
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers. Bill's a good guy. He just...
I got you. What just happened?
They want to build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. You can do it. God damn it.
Come on. Running.
Ellie, hurry.
Supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
The little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you, too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
So where are we going, Bill?
I had to say more of an armory.
We're inside. She's busy.
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
You done?
I can't even begin to think what the... Lock and load. All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And plugging
to
the east
now
vents
he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Normal people would scare me. All people sure understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
All right, down here. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Whoa. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Turned into a nightmare.
Thank you. fuckers. Shut up, shut up.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Shut up. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Ellie, come on! Ellie, run! Run!
Rush!
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else. Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Go, 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 you two, go!
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on. Shit.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
What was up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Good job, kid.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit. Good. Back to the truck.
Gotta go faster.
Look, we just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Time. Back to pushing. Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means you have to hear it too. Get the fuck.
Go, go, Lord!
Get out, quick.
Come here, you shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Fuck your computer.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it. Bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Yeah.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Crazy with.
Man,
yeah. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, more than willing to help you.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway, shit.
Bridge looks pretty flawed.
We'll get there.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing the tourists.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the actors.
Let's see where this leads us. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
This place is bad.
that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay.
Shut that blank like that.
You just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. What do you think?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Perfect hotel.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Just in case.
Something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
Okay. Halfway there.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I'm not... No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Thank you.
Damn it. So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. We need to get back out, find that bridge. About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Y'all should have known. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's
here?
Hey!
Okay.
All right, come on down.
I'll take it.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not good. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this. You got it.
Days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Okay.
Endure and survive. Military hurt. Stay down.
lost him. Damn it. Oh.
My God, what the fuck? Game just can't figure out what it wants to be.
Don't worry. Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now. You gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. It's just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
Fuck this.
Fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close.
Up there.
Some bitch.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
See that?
Hey, who's out there?
I'm the only one with the key, man. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same. Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm 12.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. I'll stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Yo, Joel, there's a guy on that light up there. I see him.
Check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
Ready? Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Come through here.
We're gonna search this area, see what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
bet that goes right on through.
Right, same time.
Come on.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
Hey, close.
I know.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out. This way. It looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Henry, give it a shot. All right. I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out. Go, Eddie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see that.
Here goes nothing.
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety
yep.
or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
2 hour mark.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah. I know, it's like every time.
Clickers!
No, oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go, get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!